Yo, what's happening, plant fam? Ian again with Extension's Youth Horticulture Education Program. We've got another episode of Hydroponics at Home. This week, we're going to learn about a hot new food trend called microgreens. I'm going to show you just how easy they are to grow using an upcycled takeout container, some paper towels, and some microgreen seeds. Microgreens are defined as seed sprouts that are harvested after the development of the first true leaves following the emergence of the cotyledons, or seed leaves. These seed leaves were previously folded up inside of the seed and contain most of the food and nutrients needed for germination and the formation of the first set of leaves. This means that most microgreens can be grown without soil or added nutrients, since everything they need to grow, minus the water, air, light, and structure, of course, is already present in the seed. This is good news for beginning gardeners, since it offers an opportunity to start growing nutritious food without a lot of extra gardening equipment, mess, or even a garden space, as you can grow microgreens in a sunny window or at home under any ordinary fluorescent light. For today's project, we are going to make a self-wicking microgreens grow tray from an upcycled takeout container with a clear lid, paper towels, and a few feet of quarter-inch cotton cordage. You will also need a package of broccoli or basil seeds, preferably organic and of the sprouting variety, a pair of scissors, and a spray bottle. We will use sprouting seeds because they usually have a higher germination or sprouting rate, which reduces mold growth on the unsprouted seeds. You can also leave out the cord and just use paper towels, although you will need to watch your microgreens more closely to make sure that they don't dry out. The first thing we will need to do is cut 3 or 4 lengths of cord about 6 to 10 inches long. Next, we will cut 2 holes in a lid for each piece of cord, one for each end. Flip the lid upside down so that it forms a kind of dish that can hold your media and microgreens. Remember that media is a soilless substance that the roots will grow into. And insert the ends of the cord into the holes, laying the length of the cord horizontally along the lid, like so. Fold a few paper towels and place them flat over the cords, and set the whole thing into the container portion of your takeout container. Go ahead and fill that portion of the container about halfway up with water. Moisten the paper towel so that they hold the seeds in place, and sprinkle enough seeds so that they cover the center of the paper towel without piling up higher than one seed high. Use your spray bottle to spray the seeds and the inside of the second takeout tray, preferably a dark lid but clear is okay, and cover your seeds. Wait about 3 days for the seeds to sprout before removing the lid and exposing to light. In about a week to 2 weeks, you will have broccoli and basil microgreens ready to snip into a salad or add to a pizza or sandwiches. And that's all there is to it. Don't forget to follow YHEP and other extension programs at www.facebook.com/UNRextension.